Jet Roper and Tanner Talbot celebrate 5 years of marriage, cheers to choosing each other. A major milestone, Sunday marked 5 years of marriage for Jet Roper and Tanner Talbot. The beloved Bachelor Nation couple share touching tributes to each other as they celebrate their anniversary with a relaxing staycation at Windansea Beach in San Diego, California. Once upon a time, two people fell in love, and then their love grew, stretched, and multiplied. 5 years and a family of five. Can you believe it? At Tanner.Talbot. Jet wrote on Instagram, accompanied by a series of stunning photos from their wedding day and selfie with their three children, daughter Emerson 3 and son Brooks, 18 months, and Reed 10 weeks. We've created a life of companionship, fulfillment and love through the ups and downs of life, and I wouldn't and couldn't do it with anyone else, the mom of three continued. We've celebrated each other through the highs and have held on to each other in the lows. Thank you for teaching, inspiring, and challenging me to be a better me, even when you drive me crazy. I think marriage is a commitment and a beautiful promise to be someone's best friend forever, and I'm so proud of us and the family we've created. Cheers to choosing each other and to the rest of our life together. Meanwhile, Tanner shared a photo from his romantic getaway with Jet, whom he called his best friend. First of all, I can't believe it's been 5 years. Second of all, I can't believe how lucky I am that you said yes in the first place, he wrote. You are exactly everything I ever dreamed of as a wife and as a mother to my kids. Thanks for putting up with me all these years. Here's to many more, baby. Love you, Jet Liz Roper. On Saturday, Jet told fans that Tanner surprised her with a beach escape as an anniversary gift. Tanner surprised me with a beautiful staycation getaway for our 5th anniversary. I couldn't think of a better way to celebrate our love than spending it with our loves. The Mummy's Tell All podcast has captioned an Instagram photo of her, Tanner, and their two sons, which she said was taken by Emerson. Congrats, Jess and Tanner.